Welcome to Minity Maths. This video will explain how to find the prime factors of a number. Subscribe and click the notification bell for weekly videos. So, what is a prime factor? Well, any number can be divided up into prime numbers which when multiplied together equal the original number. To find all the prime factors of a number, we can use the factor tree method. Notice that the question asks for the product of the prime factors. This means we need to write down the prime factors multiplied together. Firstly, at the top of the tree we write the number. In this case 48. Then we create two branches and split the number into two of its factors. Here we have chosen 4 and 12, as when we multiply these together we get 48. Now repeat this for each of these factors. When we can't divide the factors any further, we circle it, as it is a prime number, and therefore, a prime factor. Once we cannot go any further with any of the branches, we have completed the factor tree and found all of the prime factors. Let's look at another example. This question is slightly different as it asks us to list the prime factors in index form. For this question, we can complete the factor tree in the same way as the previous example. Next, we write out the prime factors in order from the smallest prime factor to the largest. Then we can simplify this using powers. We have now listed the prime factors of 72 in index form. Have a go at these practice questions using the factor tree method you have just learnt. Pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more maths videos.